Hi there, welcome to our channel Pinnacle Souls. This is a reading for Aries for the rest of the November. Let's see, what do we have for Aries? Lot of cards, let's take those two. High energy Aries, you guys, competition, some sort of competition, but when you follow this passion, what you have within your heart, the gut feeling, and let things go, you are gonna be very, very successful, because angels have your back. And now you have got all the clarity. Follow your passion and be courageous. Okay, let's see, Aries. What do we have? You guys are full of energy. Whenever I do a reading for you, you guys. Oh, nice. Let's see, what do we have? Right. You are a bit worried about something, but then things are gonna work for you. It's gonna take a turnaround. Let's see, the Emperor card, Knight of Cups. Okay, one final card for the outcome, please. Let's see, what is the final outcome? This is the outcome. Offer. Some offer is coming. Some sort of offer is coming. You are taking this offer and you are moving forward. Okay. Let's see. You're feeling like you're on the crossroads, unable to decide which way to go, unable to move. But you have an option to put these swords down and remove those blindfolds, follow your heart and intuition and keep moving forward. Let go. When you let go, see, this battle, what you have is your mental battle. You're thinking too much in your mind. So learn to let go. Once you do let go, see, angels have your back. Okay. Angels have your back. Have that balance. Have that balance in your mind. And you are thinking too much about these two ways, which ways to go. See, the Two of Wands and the Two of Swords. You are feeling stuck here, unable to decide. But now, in this period, you are going to decide. You are going to choose your world. What makes more sense to you, you are going to pick one of it. Okay? And you will let go and you will move forward. Because the Queen of Swords is here. She is the mother of clarity. she has all the clarity. She considers all aspects before deciding something. So do not be stressed. Do not be feeling like overburdened. Because see, the Emperor is also here. Stay in your power. You are the power. Okay. See, this offer of either love or some offer which you are worried about is coming. You are taking this offer. Universe, see, the final outcome of this reading is this Cups. Universe is asking you to take this offer and you will take this offer and you will move forward. But still, you will have some sort of battles going around, some unwanted stuff basically. But do not give much of importance to it. Know that this is the justice from above to take this offer and keep moving forward. Okay. This is a justice card. That is also the final. No, it is also like a final outcome for this month, rest of the month. Get some rest. Do not be in the situation of not knowing, unable to decide, thinking too much and being stressful. No, put everything into rest and decide. See, this is going to bring you a lot of abundance. lot of prosperity, lot of wealth. Keep creating things. Follow your passion. Okay? Keep creating things. And do not be worried about the competition. You have all the courage. No matter how the other person is, he might be strong, she might be strong. But know that things are going to work in your favor. You are backed up by the universe. Okay, let's see if we have any further messages from our angels and archangels. Any messages for our lovely Aries for the month of November, for the rest of the month of November, please. Let's see. Any messages, angels? Messages for our lovely Aries, please. Okay, communicate clearly. Changes are coming. Communicate clearly. Maybe that's why you are stuck. Choose a new direction. Okay, don't be in this. Choose. You are asked to make a choice. You are asked to make a choice. Choose this. What is right for you by following your passion, your creative world, whatever gives contentment to your heart. Choose that direction and you will improve. You will improve from this stressful situation. Okay? And see, universe is asking you to take action. Take action. Decide. Decide. Take action. Move forward. Okay? Move forward. When you communicate clearly, and you communicate clearly, once you communicate clearly, big and happy changes are coming. That's why this, at the bottom, we have 10 of Pentacles. You might not see right away, but that is where the things are turning towards. Okay? Take action and things will change. Don't be stuck in the energy of Two of Swords. You will get the clarity. Maybe some female energy or your mother figure might help you, or your co-worker might help you, or your friend might help you to get this clarity. But know that this big and happy changes are coming your way. Okay? The justice is here. The justice is here. It is being served in your favor. Okay, Aries. So, don't worry about the competition. Let go of unwanted things and let go of the stressful situation. Keep following your passion and things will work out for you. The situation will improve. Choose the right direction. Choose the right direction. And this is a sign what universe is giving you. Follow the signs. It is showing you when you see these signs, follow them. Okay? There will be a lot of synchronicities around you which will guide you to take this action. Okay? So, lovely reading, Aries. I believe this has served you in some way. Thank you for being here. I totally appreciate you and your time. And thank you so much for subscribing to our channel. Until we meet again, take care and have a wonderful day ahead. Bye.